also at midfield for the coin toss, Brett Hickey. Aiden Kuzo, Eric Menke.
No.
Hear that?
Yeah.
No signal.
I have no idea what that is.
Maybe some stuff on the
court.
Mashpee will. Dude, you gotta stay for the audio while I need it. Mashpee will kick off. Nantucket will receive. The national anthem for tonight will be sung by Mashpee High School.
Senior?
Yeah, I'm a senior. Senior, Mr. William Henley. It just cut out. How many times? Okay. It just cut out.
There we go.
Keep it going. Yes.
All right, let me know when we get it clear.
Oh, here, I'll do it.
Please rise and remove your hats for the singing of tonight's national anthem, William Henley.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streamed. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Very nice.
Yeah, brother.
Thank you.
Good job.
Thanks, man. All right, where's that?
All you do is press it once.
Not yet.
Okay.
Starts it up.
How do we know?
I don't know. I'll have things.
So you guys do the. It's
like hard to see. So right now it's on.
Great.
We'll just put it right there.
Okay. Well, I mean, I can. If I can.
30.
I'm right here.
Are we live?
Not yet.
Yeah. We gotta figure out a new system.
So I'll mute it.
Hey!
Kentucky begins first and 10 from their own 42. After Johnson's kickoff.
Lost it again.
Aguilar passing from Hennig for Francis. Incomplete. Second and 10 for the Nantucket 42. Once again, the officials for tonight's game, referee, Mr. Alfred Corbello, back judge, Mr. Jack Arruca, linesman, Mr. Dean Ferreira.
Take
that you want us to be who got that tackle or
you're not live.
Okay.
Yeah, it's fine. I mean, you hear it in the background. We got
interception.
Aguilar's pass picked off by 12. Brady Johnston returned to the Nantucket 48-yard line. First down, Mashpee. Johnston's handoff to 32, Thomas Hogan. Good for a 3-yard gain.
It's not normal to have a daylight game in
47.
Second and eight. 2-yard gain, pardon me. Johnston's handoff to Caden Eaton, number 33. Good for a 7-yard gain.
It'll be third and a long four.
Third and a long four.
Why don't you wear the mic?
Okay.
I'm trying to do it.
Timeout, Mashpee.
Go
to 32 Thomas Hogan. Good for a first down after a 6-yard pickup. Ball is on the Nantucket 35. Nashby, first down. Johnston's handoff to Eden, good for a 1-yard gain. Second and 9. Johnston's handoff to Hayden Eaton, good for a 3-yard pickup.
Third and 4.
From the Nantucket 34. Good for a first down. Ball on the 34 of Nantucket. 27 of Nantucket. Johnston's quarterback keep, good for a 2-yard gain, 2nd and 8. Handoff to number 5, Aiden Cujo, good for a Mashpee first down. Ball is on the Nantucket 13.
Time now.
Johnston's pitch to Cujo, good for a 4-yard gain, 2nd and 6. Ball's on the Nantucket 7.
Excuse me, I need to plug this in because we lost power at the van. Thank you.
Come out?
Yeah, it somehow got pulled out, so.
Can you pull some slack up?
Is that 30? Johnston's handoff to 32 Thomas Hogan. Good for a Mashpee first down. Ball is on the one. First and goal, Mashpee. Flag on the play. Prior to the snap, false start, Mashpee. That's a 5-yard penalty. Ball will be on the 6. Replay, first down. What's up, Chris?
Stop at the line of scrimmage.
Johnston's handoff to Caden Eaton. Stopped at the line of scrimmage, no gain. 2nd and 6. Second and goal, pardon me. No, that's correct, too.
M-I-G-H-T, fight, Falcons fight. S-C-O-R-E, score, Falcons score. W-I-W-I-N, win, Falcons win. Fight, score, win, let's hear it, fight, score, win.
Timeout, Mashpee. Yeah, it's bad. It's 56.
Tinted windows.
AC unit, fan, refrigerator.
Better man than me, I can't see.
Heater. In a few weeks.
Oh, heater? Yeah, you're gonna need that.
For the heat.
It kind of stays warm, but like the sun, you know,
just
the roof.
Just the you play, like, I just could not see.
But, I mean, I stand this far back.
We have people pouring cold water into their hats in the stands.
Oh, it's those stands are even worse. We were just setting up the camera.
This is the coolest spot in here, right over here. Hmm. Leave it or not.
I forgot to.
Well, I try to follow the ball.
Johnston's handoff to number 33, Caden Eaton. Good for a Mashpee touchdown.
Mashpee will try for a two-point conversion.
Mashpee will attempt a two-point conversion.
Thank you.
Johnston's handoff to number 32, Thomas Hogan, good for a two-point conversion for the Falcons. 8-0, Falcons. Let's hear it for the Mashpee Band. Sorry. A 82 looks a little intimidating. Johnston to kick off for the Falcons. Justin Blois back to return for the Whalers. Johnston's kick returned for one by Jaron Bennett, number 82. Ball is on the Nantucket 32-yard line.
See how long it lasts.
What's that?
See how long it lasts.
We're on YouTube.
First and 10 Whalers. Aguilar brought down by number 60, Chris Distilio, for a 9-yard loss. Ball's on the 23.
Like second and 22.
Second and 22 from the Whaler 23-yard line. Close enough. Sounds good. Aguilar, quarterback keep, good for six. Third and 12, Whalers. Ball is on the Nantucket 35-yard line. Aguilar, pass attempt to number 2, Makai Baden. Incomplete. Fourth and 13 for the Whalers. Blois is back to punt for the Whalers. Back to receive. For Mashpee, Eaton, and Johnston. What do I say there? No return on the kick. First and 10 Mashpee from the Mashpee 38-yard line. Johnston's handoff to number 5, Aiden Kuzo, good for a 12-yard pickup. And a Mashpee first down from the Nantucket 49-yard line. If anybody wants to help with tackle, just like do for them, I'll try, I don't know, but tackle, because it's hard to do I'm looking for the runner more or the however, so just chime out tackle number maybe. Flag on the play. Prior to the snap, offsides Nantucket. Second and 5 from the Nantucket 44. Johnston's handoff to 33, Caden Eaton. Good for a 4.5-yard pickup.
Sean Murphy, former tackle.
Second and 1 from the Nantucket 45. Johnston's quarterback keep, good for a short gain. Short of the first down, 3rd and 1.
That's a first down.
Correction, 1st and 10 Mashpee from the Nantucket 44. They were a little slow on that one. This brings us to the end of the first quarter.
This is a nasty from the Nantucket 39.
Go Blue!
Puckett stops Johnston's quarterback keeper. And on the play, 55, Ian Williams. No gain on the play. Johnston's handoff to Eaton. Good for a 5-yard gain. 3rd and 5 from the Whaler 34.
Sorry, buddy.
No worries.
Johnston's handoff to number 5, Aiden Kuzo. Good for a 3-yard gain.
4th and 3.
4th and 2 from the Nantucket 32. Fourth and 2.5. You're probably right. It is probably 3.
4th and 3.25, 2.25.
It was more than 2. Johnston's pass to Hogan. Good for a 6-yard pickup and a Mashpee first down. First and 10 Mashpee from the Whaler 18. Is this on, Chris?
Yes.
Okay. Johnston's handoff to Hogan, good for a short gain. 2nd and 7. Ball is on the 16-yard line.
It's even better out of this one. It's even better out of a single window instead of a double one.
Johnston's handoff to number 31, Trey Peters. Stop for no gain. 3rd and 7. Didn't you close this window the whole way last time?
Trying to give you some air.
Oh. Lag on the play. Johnston's screen pass. to Danny Mitchell at the moment was good for a 13-yard gain, but that's coming back. Do we know what the infraction was yet?
Probably more than 10 yards.
Yes, say that.
I think so, yep.
Holding penalty on Mashpee, 10-yard. I don't know. So that was from the, I don't know.
Yes.
This is, okay. That hurt. Johnston's handoff to Eaton. Good for a 7-yard pickup. Fourth and 6, Mashpee.
From the 15?
From the Whaler 15-yard line. We don't kick. There's a kid who just started playing, and I tried to get him to, I'm like, I think you should develop to be a kicker.
I kicked him in college.
Johnston's pass intended for number 14, Danny Mitchell. Intercepted by number 1, Justin Blois.
They're at the 20 or 25?
The 20. Yeah.
Touchback on the play. First and 10, Nantucket. From the mash, from there, 20. Since they don't have anybody up here, maybe. Aguilar's handoff to number 1, Justin Blois. Good for a 3-yard gain. Second and 7 from the Nantucket 23. Aguilar's handoff to number 2, Makai Baden. Good for a 12-yard gain and a Nantucket first down. From the Nantucket 33-yard line.
Justin, is this Troy Washington on YouTube on your phone? Yeah.
Aguilar's hand up to number 22, Calden Shea. Good for a 6-yard pickup. Second and four. Ball's on the Nantucket 39-yard line. Aguilar sacked by number 14, Danny Mitchell. 2 yard loss in the play. Third and 12.
Do you have cash on
it? Yeah.
About 20 bucks.
Yep.
You guys want water?
Yeah. I got money.
We got it.
Yeah, I'll get it.
Just get
why don't we have Treveri get it?
Just get some water. Yeah. All expensive.
I'm telling.
You guys have an expense account at the Mashpee TV?
I do.
I like it.
It's not much of one, but I got one. Let's put it this way. I got the debit card. For emergencies.
Oh, nice draw.
Aguilar, quarterback keep. Good for a 6 yard pickup. Fourth and three. Ball is on the Nantucket 41 yard line. Hickey wears suspenders under there. Bloise's punt, unreturned, bringing up a Mashpee first and 10 from their own 16-yard line.
That was perfectly laid out for me.
See, that's what I was doing. I was like, or whatever, like I'm telling you, but I'm saying 39. And Horn was helping me out tremendously. I don't exactly remember how.
The guy doing this?
Yeah, we were just both rookies.
Read what he puts on the scoreboard. He's giving you the yardage, the down, and where it is at.
So I should be doing that better? Okay.
That'll help you.
Johnston's handoff to Eaton, good for a 4 yard gain. Second and 10 from the Mashpee 20. Johnston's handoff to Kuzo, good for a short gain. Third and a long five. Better get the show on the road. Less than a minute to go in the quarter. Johnston's pass to Hogan, good for a 5 yard pickup. Short of the first down, timeout Mashpee. let's hear it for the Mashpee Band. I don't know why they haven't moved the chain.
It should be fourth and
one. Fourth and, yeah, one. It's close, though. See where they might measure? I don't know.
No, they gave him first down.
Johnston's pass to Hogan was good for a first down. Ball is on the 27-yard line. First and 10, Mashpee. Johnston's handoff to 33, Caden Eaton. Good for a 3-yard pickup. Second and 7 from the 29-yard line of Mashpee. Bummer. That brings us to the end of the first half. Falcons 8. Whalers 0. All right. Mashpee to receive for the second half, back to return. 33, Caden Eaton. Number 5, Aiden Kuzo. Blois to kick off for the Whalers from the Whaler 40. Fair catch, no return on the play. Kuzo returns the kick.
Ball's on where?
It's 20 to 15.
23.
Let's get fired up!
First and 10, Mashpee, ball on the 23-yard line. it's left to me, I...
Tell me what.
Johnston, quarterback keep, good for a short gain. Second and 10. Ball on the Mashpee 11. Johnston's handoff to number 5, Aiden Kuzo. Good for a Mashpee first down. That was a 12-yard gain. Ball is on the 29-yard line. Mashpee first and 10. Johnston handoff to number 32, Thomas Hogan. Good for a 21-yard gain. Ball will be on the Nantucket 49-yard line. First and 10, Mashpee. Johnston's pitch to number 33, Caden Eaton, good for an 8-yard pickup, 7.5-yard pickup, second and 3 from the Nantucket 42. Johnston, quarterback keeper, good for a short gain. Third and 2.
Four down territory? I don't know.
Always. Johnston quarterback keeper, good for a Mashpee pickup of 2 yards and a first down. First and 10 Mashpee from the Whaler 38.
Ian Williams.
First and 10, Nantucket, from their 47-yard line.
Aguilar handoff to number one, Justin Blois, stuffed by the Mashpee interior line.
One-yard pickup, second and nine.
One-yard pickup on the play, second and nine from the Nantucket 46.
44, you're right, my bad. Well, that's pass interference, maybe.
Aguilar pass intended for number two, Makai Baden, broken up by Kuzo and Peters.
Third and nine.
Ball on the Nantucket 40. Four.
No pass interference.
No pass interference. It was close, though.
It was the wrong side. Hey.
Penalty on the play prior to the snap.
Motion.
Aguilar pass intended for number 82, Jaron Bennett. Broken up by Kuzo and Mitchell. Fourth and 14 from the Nantucket 39-yard line.
Hopefully he doesn't play basketball.
Okay, punt, huh? That's 2 points an hour.
Blois's punt. Touched back at the Mashpee 1 yard line, where the Falcons will pick up first and 10.
Johnston's handoff to 33, Caden Eaton.
good for a 4-yard pickup. Ball will be on the 5-yard line, 2nd and 4. Pardon me, 2nd and 6. Johnston's handoff to 32, Thomas Hogan, good for a short pickup, 3rd and 3. Third and three from the Mashpee 10. Johnston's quarterback keeper, no gain on the play. 4th and 3, Mashpee. Injury timeout on the field. Johnston's punt down at the 14-yard line. 1st and 10, Nantucket. Aguilar handoff to number 2 with high body, stopped by number 33, Caden Eaton. No gain on the play. Loss on the play, 2nd and 11. Aiden Cuso from the south. 3rd and 11. Aguilar handoff. Carried by 22, Paulden Shea. Good for a Nantucket first down. Ball is on the 3-yard line. First and goal, Nantucket. Aguilar in for the Whaler touchdown. Whalers will attempt a 2-point conversion. Returned by 33, Caden Eaton, for a 27-yard return. First and 10, Nashie. Ball is on the Nashie 31-yard line. Johnston's handoff to Cuzo, good for a short gain. Second and six, second and seven for Mashpee. Ball is on the 34-yard line. Flag on the play. After Johnston's handoff to Cuzo in a 4-yard gain, we have a personal foul against Nantucket, 15-yard penalty. Ball is on the 47-yard line of the Whalers. Oh. First and 10, Mashpee. Johnston's handoff to number 5, Aiden Kuzo. Good for a 6-yard gain. Second and 4. 41. 42. Johnston's handoff to Kuzo, good for a 2-yard gain. Injury timeout on the field. Third and 3. Third and 3, ball is on the Nantucket 40-yard line. To the end of the third quarter. Falcons 8, Whalers 6. When we return, third and 3 for the Falcons and the Whalers 4.
West Springfield, but I sold my house there 2 months ago. I live in Denison.
All right. So you're finding your Cape Cod groove.
Yeah, entire, yeah.
Nice. What do you like to do?
I golf, I fish a little bit.
All right.
But for the last 2 months, it's been putting stuff away, cleaning stuff up, organizing stuff since we just moved here.
Timeout, Mashpee. Let's hear it for the cheerleaders and the band. Thank you. Flag on the play. Offside Nantucket. 5-yard penalty gives the Mashpee Falcons a first down from the 35-yard line.
I'm going to get to start the Falcons pool. That's the first time I started.
Johnston's handoff to number 33, Caden Eaton, good for a Falcon touchdown. That interior line. Falcons will go for a 2-point conversion. Maybe not. Am I on?
Yes.
Nope. Correction. Falcons will go for a 1-point conversion. Kick is good. Falcons. 15 or 14? 15?
15, yeah.
Falcons 15, Whalers 6. Johnston's kickoff returned, fielded by 24, Justin Zagroda. Ball is on the 37-yard line of the Whalers, first and 10. Aguilar, quarterback keeper, stuffed by 33, Caden Eaton, and number 70, Ty Fercozzo. Loss on the play of 3 yards, second and 13 from the 35-yard line of the Whalers.
Injury timeout, Nantucket.
Injury timeout on the field.
Thank you.
just the one high school in Manitoba?
Yeah.
Same with the
Maynard? Yeah. Nantucket ball, second and 13 from the 35. Number four. Aguilar pass intended for two, Makai Baden, intercepted by number four, Ethan Costa. First and 10 for the Falcons from the 38 of the Whalers. Johnston handoff to number 33, Caden Eaton. Good for a 12-yard gain and a Mashpee first down. Twenty-eight. First and 10 Falcons from the Whaler 28. Johnston's handoff to number five, Aiden Kuzo. Good for a Falcon first down. First and 10 Mashpee from the Whaler 18. Johnston's handoff to number 33, Caden Eaton. Good for a short gain. Second and 9 for the Falcons from the 17 of the Whalers.
Don't worry about it.
Fumble on the play, recovered by
they're not going to tell us.
Down by contact. Third and 9 from the 17 for the Falcons.
Thank you.
Timeout, Mashpee. Nantucket doesn't need a punt. Johnston quarterback keeper. Good for a 17-yard gain and a Falcon touchdown. Mashpee will attempt a one-point conversion. Dead ball. Johnston's extra point attempt, no good. Falcons 21, Whalers 6. Johnston to kick off for the Falcons, back to return for the Whalers. Kick return by number 82, Jaron Bennett, 5-yard return on the play. First and 10, Whalers, ball on their own 36-yard line. Is that 66 or 68?
18.
66 or... Come on. Give me that.
30.
Aguilar, quarterback keeper.
32.
brought down for a loss by Eric Menke. Second and 18, Whalers. Aguilar, quarterback keeper, stuffed by Mashpees, Mitchell, Percozzo, Menke. Third and 17 from the Whaler 30. Aguilar pass intended for Bennett, broken up by number 12, Brady Johnston. Fourth and 16. Fourth and 16 from the Whaler 30-yard line. The thing cut out again, though. Bodden's 35-yard punt left unreturned by the Falcons, bringing up a first and 10 for the Falcons.
25.
What?
25.
25? I don't think so. 35. From the Falcon, first and 10 Falcons from the Falcon 35-yard line. Stop the clock. Johnston's handoff to 33, Caden Eaton. Good for a 9-yard gain. Second and 1 from the 44. Johnston's handoff to number 5, Aiden Kuzo, good for a 6-yard gain and a Falcon first down. Ball is on the midfield line, first and 10, Mashpee. Johnston's handoff to Caden Eaton, good for a 50-yard run and a Falcon touchdown. Yeah. Big assist to the interior line of the Falcons for clearing that hole for Caden Eaton. Falcons will go for a one-point conversion. Extra point is good. Falcons 28, Whalers 6.
Not as many penalties as last week, but.
Yeah. Good game. They were pretty efficient.
Last week, I think there was like seven offsides. This week, I think I've seen one.
I think last week kind of affected them and woke them up a little bit. Johnston's kick, fielded by number 82, Jaron Bennett. Good for a four-yard reception, four-yard gain. There, see, I can't see it.
Return.
Yeah, you know what happens on the third try.
Aguilar handoff to number 8, Jaquan Francis. Good for a 18-yard pickup. First and 10 Whalers from the Mashpee 46.
Offside.
Aguilar handoff to Bodden. Good for a minimal gain. Loss of one on the play. Second and 11. Is that Bonnenberger? Was that Bonnenberger?
I believe so.
Patsy, who tackled? Aguilar handoff to Bowden.
Third and 12.
Stuffed for a loss. Third and 12 from the 48-yard line of the Falcons.
Yeah.
flag on the play after Aguilar's quarterback keeper. What was that?
Personal foul.
Did he do this?
Yeah. Personal foul on the Falcons. 15-yard penalty.
Ball's on the
23. First and 10 Whalers from the Falcon 29-yard line. Aguilar's pass incomplete, pressured by 63, Hunter Bonenberger. Second and 10, Whalers. Quarterback. Is this mic on or off?
3014.
On.
New quarterback in for the Whalers. Number 9, Gillis Crocker. Crocker's quarterback sneaker. Stuffed by the Mashpee interior line, which will bring us to the end of tonight's action. Great job, everybody. Great cheerleading. Great playing by the band. Nice work, football team. Falcons 28, Whalers 6. Thanks for attending. Get home safe, everybody.
I'm not sure who it was, just make sure you get the bag. Okay.
Coach!
I didn't care about the
two backs. I'm not going to get that number. I don't want to be.
That's all right. That's what I was trying to tell you.
You know me, you get them.
Yeah, exactly.
Thank you.